Mount Fuji's first snowcap of the season was observed on September 7th. It is nearly a month earlier than average. Temperatures at the summit on this day dipped to minus 3.1 degrees Celsius.